Harvey Weinstein's sexual assault trial is set to start tomorrow morning. Ahead of that, the disgraced movie mogul is opening up in a letter about his thoughts. ABC's Marcy Gonzalez has the story.
This morning, disgraced former Hollywood movie mogul Harvey Weinstein is just hours from going to trial. More than 2 years after being accused by more than 80 women of sexual harassment, assault, or rape, a pretrial hearing is set to begin Monday, followed by jury selection on 5 sex crime charges. Weinstein has denied all allegations, saying any sexual relations were consensual, telling CNN, "My main focus has been proving my innocence and clearing my name." The case heading to a New York City courtroom, centering on allegations made by 2 of the women.
That doesn't mean that the prosecution can't get in other facts, other evidence, tending to support the fact that, look, this guy is a serial sexual predator. He's done it before. He would do it again.
The prosecution hoping to paint that picture for the jury by calling 4 additional accusers to the stand. While one of Weinstein's defense attorneys says she plans to show that though he's made mistakes, he is not a criminal.
I am not the moral police on Harvey Weinstein. That's not my job. It's not the jury's job either. If they really look at the evidence that's going to be presented to them, I think they're going to find him not guilty.
It's still unclear whether Weinstein plans to testify. The 67-year-old telling CNN since becoming the first focus of the Me Too movement, he's been in therapy, calling the past 2 years grueling and a great opportunity for self-reflection, refusing to say whether he feels empathy for the dozens of accusers.
I think it's very important for them to get closure and for them really to have their day in court. But the Me Too movement will be here regardless of what happens with this trial.
And Weinstein faces a maximum of life in prison if convicted. If he's found not guilty, Weinstein tells CNN he hopes to do something positive, focus on his children, and possibly rebuild a career in the movie industry. Eva?
Marcy Gonzalez for us. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.